Restoring a mural of this size is a huge task, but in the case of the Blue Moon Trilogy, it's been a labor of love. I'm Christopher G. in Hollywood, and I'll tell you about the efforts to restore this AIDS memorial to its former glory.
In 1987, in an underpass of the 101 freeway, artist Russell Carlton painted a panoramic mural called the Blue Moon Trilogy, originally part of a fundraising effort for AIDS Project Los Angeles. Now, over 30 years later, the mural is being restored with the help of Carlton's former partner, David Hubbard.
You know, 87 was a really difficult time. It was still the early years of the AIDS crisis, and there was just a lot of fear and panic, and he just wanted to do something that would be a standing affirmation to people who had HIV and who were fighting AIDS, and also a memorial for those who had lost their lives.
Brought on board to do the actual restoration work is Scott Haskins. While Scott is an expert in restoring large-scale works like this, Blue Moon Trilogy posed some unique challenges.
This paint was not great quality. In fact, it was pretty poor quality. It faded quickly. We put in a lot of effort to make sure that not only were we returning the mural back to its original appearance and the artist's intent, but we wanted it to also last more. We got a really high quality enamel outdoor paint, which is eons better.
David says his partner Russell, who passed away in 1998, loved ancient symbols and mythic structures and constructed the mural in three sections that outline a narrative.
And so it really does tell a story, a journey to self-discovery, awakening to our strength, to our compassion to take care of one another. I think the message is still as powerful today.
The first stage of the restoration is complete, but the bottom third, which was covered up with gray paint by Caltrans to cover graffiti, still needs to be restored. And so now the team is reaching out for completion funding.
And I think we're hearing from a lot of people who are saying, wow, this looks really amazing. The thing is, it's not done. The entire thing needs to be unveiled, and hopefully we can find the funding for the bottom third.
As the funding drive continues, Angelenos can still enjoy the newly restored portion and remember those who were lost and who are still fighting the AIDS epidemic.